Welcome to Baby's Kitchen. Today we're going to prepare gizzard stew. So these are our ingredients. We've got red onion, one slice of white onion, and garlic chop. I've got my pepper, tomato, onions blended over here. This is thin tomato chop and blended tomato, tomato puree, carrot, red onion, and these are my peppers, green pepper and red yellow peppers, and my cube, shrimp cube. So let's get started by adding our onions into the saucepan. Fry it a little bit. We've got our gizzard seasoning over here. That's ginger, garlic, aniseed, and onion. We blended it and seasoned it with salt and a chicken cube. So now we're going to add our tomato puree. Give it a stir. We stir the tomato puree with the onion, garlic, ginger. As they fry a little bit, then we're gonna add our scotch bonnet peppers, tomato, onion, garlic, ginger, blended together. We're gonna add it to it. And we give it a stir. We give it a stir. Yes, this is our gizzard stew. That's chicken gizzard. Allow it to fry. Tomato, scotch bonnet peppers to fry for 2 minutes. Then we're going to add our chopped tomato, that's the thin one, chopped into. Thank you. give it a stir. That's our gizzard stew. Over here, we're going to add our shrimp cube. We're adding our thyme. Basil seasoning. A pinch of black pepper. And a white pepper. And garlic powder. We give it a stir. So now we're going to add our blended tomato in. We continue to stir our stew. Stir the stew. Right. We once again give it a stir. We allow it to boil. So we give it a stir. Give it a stir once again. We cover it to cook together. Thank you. allow the tomatoes and everything to cook for about 5 minutes. Gizzard stew. Yeah, so now we're going to add our stock, our dessert stock into the stew and give it a stir. Once again, yeah, so now we're going to add our carrots into the stew. Now we're going to add our peppers and our sliced onions. They smell delicious. Sorry, yeah, so we stirred.
you. So at this moment, we're going to add our gizzard into the stew.
We've fried our gizzard now. We'll get it. So this is our gizzard, being seasoned, fried. Going to add them in into the stew. We give it a stir. It smells good. Give it a try. With this gizzard stew, you will love it. Salt to the stew, and we give it a stir. And as you can see, our stew is ready. So viewers, thank you for watching us. This is chicken gizzard stew special. Right, thank you for watching us. Subscribe to our channel, press the notification bell, and share our page. Like our page. Thank you very much, and God bless you. I hope you will try this and let me know how it goes. Thank you very much. God bless you. Bye.